Hi there. This video comes with some exercise files and a cheat sheet for Photoshop. There'll be a link in the description for those. Okay, it's part of my larger course, which you can go and check out. There'll be a link there as well. All right, enjoy the video. Hey there. In this video, we're going to change just one particular color in an image rather than the whole thing. See the yellow in the glasses here and the yellow in the shoe? Ready? Hey presto, magic, the green and blue and all sorts of other cool colors. Let's go for pink. Same with this image, Chuck Taylor's, all sorts of cool colors. Okay, and it's only affecting the shoes, not the color in the background. Let's learn how to do that now in Adobe Photoshop. Okay, from the same folder that we've been using called color, let's open up selective hue 1 and selective hue 02. Okay, and we're gonna start with 01. And we're gonna go, like we did before, we're gonna use the adjustments panel and we're gonna go to hue and saturation. Now the problem though is if I use hue, and I just wanna change say just the shoe here, so I'm gonna put it back to zero. Okay, I just wanna change just this part or just let's do the yellow. Okay, the yellow of the sunglasses and the yellow of the shoe here. But to change it, if I wanna make it pink, okay, where we go. So the yellow sunglasses are now pink, which is awesome, but everything else has changed color. It's kind of cool, but it's not what we want. We want to just change the yellow. So put him back to zero. And what you do is see this thing that says master, okay? That's doing everything. What you can do is you can be selective about the colors. So you say, I want to just change yellows, please. So click on yellows and start dragging that. And voila, okay, it'll affect just the yellows. Cool, huh? Okay, so now you are going to be pink. Nice. Like always, it's an adjustment layer. You can turn it on and off. I can always go and amend it. Now there will be times where let's say I want to change just the sunglasses yellow, but not this yellow. That's gonna require us to do a selection and a mask, which is a little bit later in the course, definitely doable. Okay, but if you wanna change everything that's yellow, super easy, just select it from this dropdown and adjust it. I'd like you to practice with selective hue 2. Okay, adjust both the background color and the shoes. So reds, and this guy here, I'm giving it away, it's cyans. Okay, so do the same thing as we did earlier on. Have a practice, and I will see you in the next video. Hi, it's me again. If you enjoyed the video, a thumbs up really helps me in what I'm doing. Also consider subscribing to my YouTube channel because I release a video like this every week. Also know that this is part of my larger course. Okay, so this is like a free part of it. There's a larger course called Photoshop Essentials. So you could go check that out. There's a link in the description for that full course. Also know that there's exercise files. Those are free to download. Go check that out, link in the description. Another link in the description will be the cheat sheet. So I make it like a PDF cheat sheet for Photoshop with all the tips and tricks you can print off and stick next to your computer and be more awesome. Link in the description. Yeah, all right, that's enough. Hi, Dada.